Welcome guys to another episode of the Shake and Bake. Giant pile of steaming shit, lighting this fucking seat and fire with lighter fluid that was very generously provided to us by Kroger. We don't support replica parts, nor do we support replica companies. And we are very tired of seeing people build cars with replica components that end up failing down the road or causing bigger issues. It's a statement that we want to put out there.
They say we not able, strange, but peek through different angles. Speak the truth, cause what we plant is all seeding for the future. Probably cooler than I thought I was. Probably